Shop Lakehill here with
TJDutton.
And this is episode episode random of Brovill, guys. And I just want to say again thank you for 100 subs, and I'm here with TJ today because we have a special project we're still working on in a secret area thing. So yeah.
So guys, you may see my trailer for Brovill. The link for the trailer will be in the description. Oh crap, just one. And we'll have... This is the new series I'm starting, so this is episode 1.
You still got your scale head on.
Not random, yeah, no. It's just some random stuff.
I'm gonna go on D&D real quick. Nope.
What?
I'll tell you after the video. Alright,
Okay.
So guys, I'm just gonna give you a quick little look.
So here we got some skinny heads and chat table, which is level, what level is it now?
28,
yes. I'm 27, I want 28.
No, all by children. Yourself.
Me?
No, nothing.
So we got a chill room, working progress, cooking room. I thought you meant me, I'm gonna say. Cooking room. We have a farm room, work in progress. Storage, we need to get through them first. Blocks, bottom half items. Shut up. Other items, rare materials. I'm trying to do this quick, shut up. Mineshaft and stronghold.
Right, we have some tools here. We have food. We have food. We have blocks. We have rare materials. Netherite.
Oh crap! That don't glow. Shut up.
Oh whoops! Oh crap! Oh god!
We're not married anymore.
I want to be gay. Come on, please. I have a prezi for you. In my package.
They go. Oh, wait, what?
You are bad.
You gotta do / marry deny. Damn.
Marry accept.
I wanted to do marry. What? Oh, it won't let me do that either.
Married.
Oh crap! What the hell?
Whoopsie! Wait, marry me! Marry me! Marry me! Yay! Oh, god. Oh, wait, stop throwing instant health at me. Oi, I'm fine as I am.
Okay, so continuing herbs.
You've done the furnace room.
Yes, I did it hours ago.
Whoops.
Bloody hell. As soon as we came out of the moon, I did it, okay?
That's right.
One thing I just cooked the iron down the pants.
You haven't done the other rooms.
I know, the work in progress. So the heaven room. Where a creeper was coming, I was standing here, shifting, and the creeper was here, about to blow up. I just had to commit suicide, because it was unfortunately in the water. Hey, creep, oh crap.
Whoopsie, miss me. Yeah, I'm doing / fly guys, I'm not cheating, just because I can't be bothered, yeah.
So the cozy cottage, you got just a real floor, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
With a bin.
Cozy cottage, it's nice and cozy. I'm gonna give it a hug. I'm gonna give this pole a hug.
That's not a hug.
It's a typo, right?
Types of love and care. Whee!
So, yeah. Do you wanna go inspect this Mr. Game Bob then?
Yes. Wait, if he's watching the video, then we are roast.
I want to be roast chicken, all right? We're roast chicken.
Yeah, but what if you ate my own legs?
Right, I'm gonna go work on the treehouse. You coming?
Okay.
Are you coming to the treehouse?
/ home. What home was it now?
Camp. You here?
I'm right in front of you. I'm not invisible.
I can't see you.
I'm the DJ skeleton. Don't know why, but only my face is tanned, skelly. The rest of it's just pale.
Oh, you're a tanned skelly.
only the head, the arm, not the armor, the body is all just pale. But yours isn't, yours is like pale glow.
You've got some bleach, y'all.
Don't tell anyone the secret to open this iron door, okay?
Yeah, I won't tell anybody. I should just break the iron.
So, wait, be right back.
So yeah, guys, as you can see, me and TJ are very good friends, and we like to play with each other. And eat cheddar, you viewers, because it's cool. Right?
I'm back. Sorry about that.
Yeah, I just said that me and you were friends with each other, and guess what?
Not friends, we're married.
Yeah, and guess what? I said we're friends with eat cheddar.
Eat cheddar?
Yeah.
Who's eat cheddar?
I like to eat my cheddar kills. Right, at this rate, we're never going to get anything done, so let's go hunt down this Game Bob.
Oh yeah, Mr. Game Bob. Slash spawn.
Slash spawn.
Yeah, but what if Game Bob's watching it?
So? Just having a bit of fun, right?
Yeah, but he killed you, and he took both my diamond swords. So we need to take care of him.
Whoops, I wasn't meant to put that in chat. You may know, I'm actually like typing things in chat, like... you'll see on the video. It's kind of cool. Look at this guy, he's been trapping cows and... No, not cows, but pigs and sheep.
Wait, what? Who?
It's the Game Bob in his farm.
Sorry about that, guys, I was just...
Oh my god, the pig... the pig has got...
Okay, right. Hit it and get some shade.
Right, come on, let's go.
You missed a cooked pork chop.
Did I?
First, but yeah, he did.
Right, do you want to go this way? Into the jungle one?
Yeah.
I've, for some reason, had my renders that's on normal.
I have mine on far. I is at least.
I have mine on far now, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I'm fine.
That wasn't because of lag. I even have proof in the video. That wasn't because of lag.
What?
That I TP'd you. That wasn't because I was slow, because I was lagging, because I wasn't.
What? No, no. Alright, he said he went like...
I TP'd to you, and I didn't slow down.
No, I'm not talking to you. Wait, one sec. Wait, didn't he say he was going to go in a boat around the jungle?
Who?
Mr. Game Bob 12.
Oh yeah, we're gonna hunt down his base, aren't we?
Yeah, he said he went in a bow around the jungle.
Mr. Game Bob, in episode 2, please can you comment in this one if he did go around the boat or not? Please. So in episode 2 we can...
No, he said! Because I said, right, I control this mofo in jungle right now because I've built base here and stuff. And he like said, oh, can I go around the jungle in my sexy boat? Conveniently, I have two... Oh my god, that is weird. That's scary.
What?
Alright. I have two boats, conveniently, in my herbs chest. Alright, here you go.
Ooh, farm. What, are you farming chests? Thank you.
Alright,
AXP anyway, so it's taking stuff.
Let's go.
Mr. Gamer Bob, I'm not watching this. Please, can you put this episode in deleted scenes, please?
Oh, hell no! Deleted scenes, it's your first video, mate.
Good point. Yeah, I can make a remake of it. But the actual thing.
Yeah, but seriously, I just want to call this like hunting down the mofo.
Yeah, that's the hunting down mofos.
Follow me, I know where he went.
That's the episode name. Oh, by the way, guys, in the trailer, you might have seen I had my own house, but I kind of reached a little bit. That's embarrassing to say.
We probably shouldn't mention that Mr. Gamer Bob raided you. We probably shouldn't mention that he burnt down the house. We probably shouldn't mention that he killed me. We probably shouldn't mention that he trapped me in cobble.
Go on for days mentioning what he did.
And all we do is just look at his nice base and give it a makeover, eh?
Mm-hmm.
He's probably going to unsubscribe to us.
Oh, wait, we're at the treehouse.
Yeah, that's how he found my treehouse, brother. What asshole. Right,
I'm catching up to you, by the way, might want to speed up. Put it into gear 10. Put it into gear.
Nitros! Fortnite.
Looks like you've actually got nitros, but thousands of them because of the particles. Wait, where the hell have you gone? You stopped. Oh, is it over turn left?
Mm-hmm. Is it a
swamp?
I don't know.
Oh, she looks.
I'm gonna hunt this mofo down.
Right, let's go to the river. I always got sugarcane. Well, somebody has anyway.
Right, let's split up. You go that way. I'll search this way into the jungle, okay?
So, what, you want me to carry on going boat?
That way, over there in the sea. There's a swamp behind the jungle. You go check that out, okay?
Okay. If you see anything mysterious... Oh, we found the temple. Do you want to go and get that?
Yeah, all right. Can we get it together, please?
Yeah.
Right, can I TP to you?
Oh, thank God. I'm underwater. Yeah.
Wait, we're back.
Okay. So where is it? Oh, it's here. Here is the temple.
Right, I'm back. Can I TP to you?
Yeah, I haven't done anything yet. Oh wait, I forgot about them. Oh, that was close.
Right, you ready?
Oh God. I'm ready.
Wait, don't get the chest yet.
I'm not getting the chest, I'm getting the tripwires.
Wait. Can't TP to you.
The dispenser has...
Boom.
9 arrows, that's it.
Boom. Oh, what's in the chest? That sucks.
Better than...
Can we get the redstone? Must go.
Yeah.
I hope we do find his base. Maybe it's in here.
Maybe it's his. Well, I doubt it because he would have
raided. Oh God, we got 11 gold.
He would have raided it if he found it, wouldn't he? I don't think he's been near here though, do you? Because he would have raided this.
There's a swamp behind the jungle.
Oh, he's probably gone off sea. Like, he's probably like gone like pretty far away somewhere and found it. I don't know. I'm not going to get all the mossy cobblestones.
There's 11 gold. There was 11 gold in this chest, by the way.
Okay.
Right, I'm getting the swirly stone brick, okay? The chiseled stone bricks. Yeah. Right. I'm getting the repeaters and sticky pistons.
Oh yeah, that would help, wouldn't it?
For a secret entrance in our base. Hint, hint! Mr. Gamebob, if you're watching this, please don't rage or anything, it's just a joke. I just want to give you a little basic cute makeover and make it look
better.
Yeah, but
we're not certain we're going to find it, are we though?
Almost. Why don't you take the dispensers? That'd be an idea.
Saves the bows, I guess, but we've got the skelly farm.
We do, but you know. Right, how much mossy cob do you have?
Stacking 27 so far.
Bloody hell, I have 35. I've been getting the stuff mostly.
I've just been getting the cobble though. What's it called? It leaves. I thought this was basically, it looked like wooden planks, kind of.
Did it?
Yeah.
Using default?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, I haven't used my texture pack yet. I have, but nobody's seen it yet. Do you want me to put it on quickly?
I wouldn't change texture packs in mid.
Nah, I don't think I want to either, to be honest.
I mean, I'm alright using default. Oh crap, we got a stack. Now I need to empty my redstone. My inventory's full, so if we do borrow some stuff from his base.
Set home there. That would be a bit too far.
Possibly.
So I'm not going to do that, it would be too nasty. That would be too far on him. My inventory's full as well. I got a stack, 2 stacks and 5.
Too nasty, don't you think just raiding his base and giving it a makeover as it is nasty?
Yeah, but he killed you with full set of diamond armor. Well, how did he kill? Oh yeah, you were asleep.
Yeah, like flopped on the bed like, don't wake me up, alright?
Yeah.
I don't have a boat.
Why, what happened?
I broke it and I left it behind because I TP'd to you before I could pick it up. As soon as you left, you almost instantly said that you found a jungle temple, so it can't be far away. You just like, okay, bye-bye. Oh, I found a jungle temple.
I know, it wasn't far away. Look, You know, even look.
I know this sugarcane place.
Yeah, sugarcane, yeah, and that's that little bit we went into. You remember that little, like, pond area?
Mm-hmm.
Like, where it thins up and goes into a thing.
Put my boat and it disappeared.
I think this video doesn't take all day to fully upload. Then again,
yeah, we go around again, alright? That was a bit random.
Have you found your boat?
Yeah.
Alright, that's good then. Right. Now? Do you want to try and get to the swamp then, or do I split up again?
I want to go to the swamp real quick.
Okay. Alright, I'm going there now.
Boom, let's go. Date? I don't want your date. Date. Mr. Date.
Date.
Let us move!
Let's move.
Yeah, the jungle temple's like, we should like totally like make that our secret base.
Nah,
everybody knows the location actually.
Exactly. Yeah, but it's funny the way no one's raided it. I think he either is a thicker with his render distance on tiny. No offense if you're watching this video.
At all.
Completely no offense if you have a render distance on tiny. That's nothing bad. But yeah, say if you had it at least normally, you would have been able to see it. And oh god! Oh.
Wait a second.
Alright, I'm in the swamp. Oh my god.
Wait a second. Wouldn't it make sense that he left it alone to cover up his base location?
It would in a way. I never thought of it that way though.
That would make a lot of sense.
Mm-hmm.
Unless he doesn't want to hide it, he's supposed to let it pop like a jack in the box. Ding!
Boing. On springs.
A few people who watch The Key of Awesome, you'd know what I meant by that.
Same. I knew so. I was always shady Key of Awesome. Charlie was watching it once. I was like, what are you watching? And then she said, I don't know, random stuff. And I said, oh, you're watching Key of Awesome, aren't you?
Ooh. You just take all the pigs.
I haven't taken any pigs, I took the chickens. That's it, oh, hi. I didn't know you were all the way over here.
Shit.
Excuse me, you. Hey, you've been flying this way.
Thank God.
Yeah, but I haven't been flying.
You mofo toso. Do you know what that means?
Yeah. Mother. Something. No. What? Mother. Mofo.
Toso. Mofo toso.
Yeah, I know.
Gonna hitch a ride on my boat. Yeah. There's a random boat in the middle of the sea. There's a random boat.
Oh yeah, that's his. He must have like a secret invisible.
TP to me right now. Right, there's a boat in the middle of the sea. Can you see it?
Where?
Over there, behind us. There.
Oh yeah. Looks like a sugarcane. Look at this. This is a weird generation. Look at this. It looks kind of weird, doesn't it? The way it's all nearly a square.
What do you mean?
Like this bit here, it's nearly a square, apart from this one block. It's basically a rectangle.
This is a square.
No, I meant this bit here, this whole bit. It's flat and it's like a rectangle.
Oh, yeah.
And the square there. There's some weird shapes, isn't there?
I wish I had raised movement. I'd freaking track his ass down. Well, there's a boat there, so that gives me a sigh of hope.
Underwater base.
Fudge. Really? Do you want to see?
I'm having a look now. It's too foggy under the water. I don't see any light source, so unless it's got a pitch black base or a light switch. Wait, I don't know if you know. Does he know how to craft redstone lamps?
Yeah. Even though he did join in 1.4.6, I think.
He said he joined in 1.4.7 or 6. I remember when 1.4.7.6 came out. They had fireworks.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Better than getting the firework mod, isn't it? I love the way Minecraft adds not just random mods, but like not like two overpowered mods. Well, it's no. Oh, look at this mountain here. Don't you think this is a bit weird? We don't plan on building a base here or something. And look down there, some of that large.
Yeah, that is like.
And look over. Oh, sorry. I don't know why I'm saying sorry, but.
Wait, be right back.
Okay. Oh, wait, why is everything gone dark? Oh, it's raining.
Toggle. Found something. Oh my god, won't this be perfect for a secret base? Look!
What's that dirt and stuff?
Whee! Wait, okay, I'm getting suspicious now. God, caves. Oh. It's funny how it's completely flat, though.
Unless it's just random world generation, I don't know.
Yeah, but I'd figure he'd live in the forest over there, don't you?
Yeah, where there's loads of wood. That could be his wood farm.
Let's see if there's any like chopped down trees or anything, because this is an unloaded chunk. Plus I have core. Oh yes, there's a piece of grass. I have core inspector, so I can have a look, okay? So if there's any random broken or placed blocks, I can track who did it down. We've struck gold, buddy. We've struck gold.
Oh my god, we struck it.
Wait, inspect.
Oh my god.
Wait. No block data found for this location.
What?
He must have placed this before I got co-eye. This is his base, y'all.
Is that it? Crafting table and chest.
Hold on a sec, I thought we
He's done this recently, look! This couldn't have been him, he left the game hours ago. And the leaves are still...
Wait.
Still disappearing. And the saplings on the floor still. He left hours ago. 4 hours ago he left. That is not... He must have.
Wait.
Corey could be his base.
No, Corey doesn't live this. He only lives in his little base.
Yeah, but who'd have done this? They must have done it recent, though.
No, because if the chunk's not loaded, then it would basically, it's not working, the game. It's like, if the chunk's not loaded, then it won't bother. Like, it would just...
Oh, yeah, these chunks were loading, though, weren't they?
Yeah, and then when he left the game, they were unloaded, weren't they? Well, I guess free wood, but I hope it is his base.
Oh, bloody hell. Full inventory.
I hope this is his base. Can I have some wood for it, please? He's got the whole freaking lot.
Give me a stack of both. You have more than me now, but we'll pick your scrap.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, do I search for some... He can't just be that, though. I'm not kidding. He can't just be a little thing. It must be more. Am I in my episode here?
I ain't. Can we just give this place a quick makeover?
Sorry.
Can we give this place a quick makeover, please?
Do I put science on this? Oh, you'd see it anyway.
If this is Corey's base, then...
I'm really sorry.
I'll give you all your stuff back.
Yeah, if it's Gamer Bob, no.
Right, let's just cover this up and make it look like nobody was ever here, alright?
But, have you got any grass blocks on there?
It will grow. It's gonna, like, go AFK.
Yeah, but it was recent. I just don't get it.
No, you don't understand, though.
Tell me.
Like, if I chop down a tree and I go out of the chunk, then the leaves will stop decaying.
Oh.
And everything will just stop. Like, the sheep will stop moving and everything.
Oh. Okay. Okay, I get it now.
Like, the game freezes in that unloaded chunk.
Well, at least we know that somebody's been here. I'm going to look for some more suspicious stuff.
No, I kind of don't want to end this episode real quick.
Neither am I, it's probably already the longest video I've done. But these episodes probably going to be 40 minutes long each, or probably longer.
I don't care, to be honest, if it takes a while. Yeah, we're gonna kill them, y'all. We're gonna get, we gonna get some bookshelves.
Oh. We already got bookshelves.
Good point.
I'm still with me. I'm with 8 in frames. Oh, damn, I can't pick them up. Skeleton Skull can stack them. I don't really need an apple, to be honest.
Snowman.
To death, guys. Burn to death. Please. Oh, nearly on level 28 to enchant the pickaxe.
I don't know, really.
It's confusing, in a way. Not the tree bit, but, like, the way he's only got a crafting table and chest.
After all that time?
Yeah. It must be more somewhere.
There's a random sand block over here.
Just, my dad does this. He builds a base, like, over here, and, like, a few, say, about 200 blocks away, he'll build another house, you know what I mean? He does that type of thing.
Yeah.
So maybe Mr. Gamer Bob's doing the same. I don't know very many people that do that because I just keep on a village like a kingdom. I think you usually do that as well, don't you?
Yeah, because if I build up stronger in that place, then I can cover it better.
Yeah. But the only bad thing about that is say someone's found a house, they've found the whole village, haven't they?
Yeah, but then you can defend it.
Mm-hmm. It's a lot easier though.
Yeah.
You look at me.
Right. Guys, I'm gonna end the episode here.
I don't mind too long either. So we found his base and
yeah,
the stuff.
I guess this video is just gonna be called Vengeance on Mr. Game Bob.
Revenge. Yeah.
Vengeance is sweet, my friends. So thanks for watching, guys, and have a nice day.
Peace out, guys.